Four teenagers are now charged with first-degree murder in the shooting death of a 17-year-old boy this spring. Nimijah Pimentel was killed in April in Wheat Ridge. Yesterday, prosecutors said a third suspect, who's now 17, will be charged as an adult in this case. Two men, 18 and 19, are also charged. Police say two more teenagers, a 16-year-old boy and 17-year-old girl, may also be charged as adults. Police say Pimentel was shot multiple times and was found in a crashed car.